Okay, so this video was going to be like a talk through, but for some reason the audio didn't work, so I have to do a voiceover now. Okay, so the first thing I'm showing here are my Revlon tweezers, and they're my favorite tweezers that I use. I've had them forever. If you find a pair, get them because they are really fantastic. I'm going to show you how I groom and shape up my brows. So when the hairs get a little bit too long, I like to take a spoolie and push them all straight up, and then I'll just take my scissors and cut off the hair. And I'll only do this to the thicker parts of my eyebrow, not the tail end, because there's less hair there and it would look more barren, and I don't want that, obviously. So I'll just do it to the more thicker parts of my eyebrow. And to fill in my eyebrows, I use a brown from this Avon palette that I got like a really long time ago, and I use a flat angled brush, and I got this brush from Primark when I traveled to the UK for my study abroad trip, and they're actually really good quality. I got this set for £1, and they've held up really well so far, and I really like them. So now I'm just going to straighten up my brows and then fill them in. And then I'm just showing you the difference between the brow that has the powder and then the brow that doesn't have the powder. And then I have my brow mousse by Tweezerman, and I just run that over my brows so they stay in place until I decide to take off all my makeup.